What are you waiting for?
You scared, little bat?
Come on, Batman. We're right here.
Yeah, you chicken or what?
Hey, what's he doing?
He's got some kind of computer thing. How'd he do that?
I shall slice you into pieces, American.
Joker's cure. Where is it?
Forget the clown. I want Cobblepot. He has my suit, my weapons. I'll end him for what he's done to me.
Penguin's mine. You need to stay focused on that cure, or innocent people will die.
You don't understand. I cannot complete my work without it. I must have it. Everything depends on it. Everything.
Penguin is protecting himself with your ice gun. How do I get past it?
Do I look like a fool? Why would I tell you that?
Because if I can't get past it, I won't help you get your suit. Think about it, Victor. You don't look well. If you're gone, what will happen to Nora?
Leave my wife out of this, Batman! Don't let this situation fool you. We are not friends. No!
Today is not a good day to push me, Victor.
Stop! There's a security override chip I built into the suit to stop anyone using my weapons against me.
How did that work out for you?
Why don't you go get the security override and figure out a way to stop him yourself?
It's been a pleasure, Victor. Keep thinking about that cure. I'll get you your suit back.
They're using thermal imaging headsets. Anyone wearing them will be able to spot me hiding up in the darkness.
No worries, Mr. Cobblepot. We've got it covered. Freeze's suit is in the case. I'm looking at it now.
You better, son. Batman's on the way, and the last time I saw him, he didn't look very happy.
He's not getting past me and the boys, sir. The suit is safe.
Tell the boys there's an extra $100,000 in it for whoever brings them in alive.
Very generous, sir. Consider it done. Listen up. Penguin wants the bat caught in alive. There's $50,000 in it for the one who doesn't.
You may as well pay me now. He's mine.
Not if I spot him first.
I'm running out of patience. You're running out of people. Let's see what runs out first.
Penguin gave an order, so move! I'll cover the bridge! God! Everyone, get your asses over here, now!
Here you are, Bat! I found Batman!
What?
He got away! He used some kind of smoke!
Come on, pull yourselves together! I'm paying you for results!
I'll cover the bridge! Where's he gone? Someone, tell me where he is!
Happy.
man down. That's not good, is it? Still, I'm sure the rest of you will do your best not to disappoint me.
You heard the Penguin. Move it!
Stay quiet, and you'll stay safe.
Oh, this ain't happening. I've got another man down over here.
I know you work for Riddler.
How? I mean, yes. Please, don't hurt me. I'll tell you everything.
There was never any doubt in my mind.
What's happening today? Have you not stopped Batman yet? What about Freezer's suit? Answer.
Batman?
I saw you clear the room. It's awesome work, man. The name's Tom. Tom Miller.
You're part of Gordon's strike team. I've seen your file.
You have? I mean, yes, sir. Cobblepot turned this place into a fortress. Someone ratted us out. Me and the boys got grabbed, brought here, and beaten the crap out of.
You're safe now. There are just two more of you unaccounted for.
Have you tried the Iceberg Lounge? Cobblepot like to take us in there to beat us up some more. If we're lucky, that's where they are. So that's the famous freeze suit.
Unfortunately.
Oh, what are you doing?
When I leave here, wait 10 minutes. Then get this over to Freeze. He won't be dangerous.
No problem, Batman.
You didn't notice Batman just saved our asses. From this point on, we own this room. No one in or out.
What about the little bastard that did this to us? I want payback.
It looks like the ice is beginning to thaw.
Another go, have you, Batman?
This place is gone. Piss off out of here.
Hold still, Batman!
You want some? Come get it! Tell you what, Batman. I'll give you this one for free. It's coming at me.
I should freeze his override. Won't work from this range.
What?
You're finished, Cobblepot.
No, I'm sorry. Please, don't hurt me.
I can't guarantee that.
Me neither. I tried to help you, Batman. I gave you the opportunity to end this and walk away, but oh no. You had to be the big man. Well, guess what? From up here, you look pretty small. Oh, don't look so sad. I've got a little surprise for you down there. Found him down there when I bought this place. Comes in handy. What the hell are you doing? Bloody explosives! I mean it! No! What the hell are you doing? Oh, you're asking for it now. Let's see how much that ugly son of a bitch can take. Kill that bastard! Just you and me left. The bat versus the bird.
Cobblepot.
Well, look who it is, Mr. Free.
Enough. Freeze. Enough.
Of course.
You will regret what you did, Mr. Cobblepot.
The cure, Freeze.
There isn't one.
What?
Perhaps I should elaborate. Creating an antidote to the disease that afflicts the clown was easy. Unfortunately, the cure degrades too quickly. It needs a restorative element, some kind of reforming enzyme. Without it, it breaks down before it can help its host.
I've seen this before.
Finding a suitable enzyme is not the only problem. It needs to be adapted, bonded to human DNA. That will take decades. Time, it appears, you do not have.
What if I told you I know a man who's been exposed to that enzyme for centuries?
What man?
His name is Ra's al Ghul.
Bring him to me. All I need is a sample of his blood. It is your only hope.
Ra's al Ghul is dead.
Then you and the clown are doomed.
Not exactly. I need someone to tell me where the body is. Then I can go wake him up.
Blasphemer! You are not worthy to speak of the great Ra's al Ghul!
You are a fool, Batman. You've let your only hope escape.
No, Victor. If Ra's al Ghul is in Arkham City, I now have a trail right to him.